Soft robots might be the next big thing, but right now, they're very delicate. Any small rips or punctures could render these devices unusable. To combat this, researchers have built soft robots with a material that, with a little heat, can reassemble itself after some types of damage. The robots get this healing factor from their construction. They are made entirely of a synthetic material called an elastomer, short for elastic polymer. When heated, the molecular bonds that keep the elastomer together loosen and begin to reform back to their original cube-like shape. A little over an hour after being damaged, the material was almost completely healed, and 24 hours after cooling, the only evidence was a small scar. In testing, this material was adapted to a robotic hand, a gripping claw, and an artificial muscle. Each one represents a standard use for a soft robot, and each one was successfully able to heal when heated. The robots could withstand cuts and stabs, and achieved nearly full performance once healed. Even after two healing cycles, the robots could still perform well. The researchers say that these self-healing elastomers could make soft robots more commonplace, now that their weakness for pointy objects has been eliminated.